Roger.
Captured it alive.
As an African civet. In Indonesia, coffee beans harvested from civet dung go for a high price. I've never heard of people doing that in Africa, but I wouldn't mind giving it a try.